Yo, what is up, everyone? It is Ryder here. This is gonna be like a fail video. Cause that trade day, I forgot about it. But all I know is Duchesne sold for 105. That's basically it. But this is gonna be episode 6, nevertheless. It's gonna be a pack opening video. Cause I got 105,000 from Duchesne that I got from Zetterberg trade. Holy shit. Anyways, let's go to the store. Probably gonna buy one or two of these and some of these and none of these because these are stupid. Start off with a John Tavares, 8,700. Let's see what we get. Hoping for something good. And I got Lee Stepniak, Matt Calvert, and Matt Gill and Wandle. Send him to my collection. Send him to my collection. Send them to my collection. Send Mr. Gilroy to the quick sell. We'll keep Columbus jerseys. Pretty cool. Send this to the trade pile. Send this to the trade pile. Send this to the trade pile. And now we have these that I'm just going to quick sell because I'm too lazy to sell them. And I don't want too many consumables. So that was a fail of a pack. So let's get another one of these. See if we can get anything good this time. Probably not, though. Yeah, these rares are going to the things that, like, don't need to be rare. I need the rare players. I'm just gonna send these guys to my collection. I'm just gonna send these to my trade pile, make quick 200 pucks. For contracts like those, start them at 150, 200 by now, and these like 250, 300 by now. You'll sell them pretty quick. It's definitely a good way to make some money. Alright, so obviously those packs suck. That might be what I got Zetterberg in, but I don't know. Alright. Season ticket, premium gold, jumbo. Alright, come on. No rare players, are you kidding me? Alright, I got Tom Pyatt. Thought it was Taylor Pyatt again, that would have been like the fucking 30th time. These jerseys ain't bad, I already got a Rangers one, but... Jerseys are alright, but they're not worth 18,000. Lovejoy, apparently, you know, I'm just gonna not even question it. I'm gonna keep these jerseys, they're pretty cool. Ottawa. Apparently, I don't have this Rangers jersey, might be the old one. Alright, I'm gonna send these to my consumables. Real quick, these contracts. I'm pretty bummed out, I don't know if I had any trades or not. I might have. Not sure. Alright. Send these to the consumer. And this is the last one. I'm just gonna quick sell. Quick sell him. Him and him. I'll keep Tom Pyatt. Abbott. I just want to keep NHL guys, not too much AHL. I meant to keep that Minnesota jersey, actually. But you know what? No big deal. Alright, it's Carey Price. Give me something. Gold player. Rare gold. And it's a 77 overall. That's not even, like, not worth it. Oh, these packs, dude. Honestly, I'm going to quick sell that. Need to improve. I'm just gonna fucking like quick sell it all. It's like not worth it. Really irritating. I need to get someone good. I'm gonna regret buying these packs. This is like my second one of these or third. I don't even know. I just want a rare gold player. Alright, that's better. Carl Gunnarsson. Bouillon. Cowan. Montoya, oh my god. Still not a good pack. Quick sell him and Gunnarsson. I'm gonna quick sell all those players, honestly. Jersey's nice. I'll keep this jersey. It's like the 20th time I got. Like, honestly, 82. 82-